Do not listen to this recording while driving or if you are operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and are able to get as comfortable as possible.
Hi, my name is Robert Aceves, and I welcome you to this guided meditation for a deep, peaceful, and calm sleep. The guided sleep visualization. Please find a quiet place to make yourself comfortable, lying down on your bed or on the floor, or wherever you can be comfortable. Maybe putting a pillow of some sort under your knees, allowing your eyes to close. Allowing your body to just melt into the floor or the bed. And allowing your attention to gently come into your body and to the flowing of your breath. Experiencing the sense of your body as a whole. Simply lying there, extended and breathing. Noticing if there's anything on your mind. Noticing if there's any physical tension or pain on your body. Or any emotional tension from your day. Simply notice it. And when you're ready, let it go. Thank you. relaxing your body more and more. Continuing to breathe comfortably. And when you feel ready, picturing in your mind's eye the image of a lake. Perhaps a lake that you know well and frequent. Or one that you've seen in a photograph. Or an imaginary lake for the purposes of this meditation. Just seeing if you can bring that image into vivid focus in your mind's eye. Noticing how it's an extended body of water held in a depression in the Earth's surface. And perhaps fed by a spring or a stream. Observe the colors and see if you can make them even more intense in your mind's eye. If you watch and observe the lake carefully, you'll notice that it's always changing. It's also always itself. It changes as the sun moves across the sky. The light is reflected off the water in different ways. Thank you. changes depending on the weather. Sometimes, on very calm days, the surface might be like glass and reflect virtually everything. With great precision that comes by, clouds, birds, the trees that might surround the lake, the sun as it makes its journey across the sky. So, there are times when the lake is extremely reflective and contains, in a certain way, everything that comes by or over it. In different periods of time, the surface might be choppy or roiled, and sometimes quite pronounced in the waves, in which times the light might sparkle off the waves in different ways, like a myriad of jewels. Of course, the lake changes through the seasons. In the winter, depending on its location, it might actually be frozen over. at least on the surface. Through the day and night, and through the seasons, and through the years, the lake is constantly changing, but always is its own essential nature. Let's see if you can invite the lake to align with your own body, lying there, so that your body becomes the lake itself. You can also feel held and embraced as you lie there, aware of the many ways in which your own mind is like the surface of the lake. Sometimes highly reflective, sometimes choppy. Getting in touch with the sense of the entirety of the lake. The full body of water, not only on the surface, but down below. As you lie there, just experiencing the fullness of your own being, so that even at times when your mind is choppy and upset or reactive or dealing with difficult things, you can drop down beneath the surface of your own mind's waves. And find a stillness and a calmness that's always there and always available to you with each moment, with each breath. And certainly, when you come to lie down in this way, your vast awareness, experiencing the moment to moment changes in your body, sensations, thoughts, feelings, impulses, sounds, and all the while lake-like, just simply lying there, watching the play of the weather of your mind and body. Allowing the awareness to hold it all, moment by moment, breath by breath, in your own fullness. In your own completeness. moment by moment. As you continue to breathe, you can continue to enjoy this wonderful feeling of relaxation and stillness and calmness. Spreading throughout your entire body, on your mind, as you ease yourself to sleep. Knowing that you're welcome to sleep and stay like this for as long as you like, breathing comfortably and without any effort whatsoever. Enjoying the benefits of just being. And when you're ready to come back, you'll feel so much better and more energized, ready to continue with your life, knowing that you can always come back to this wonderful feeling. For now, sleep, and until next time, sleep.